to white layer all over her head.
It's white as cold zinc, it comes in a tin.
Add to the white paint some yellow and red.
This makes pink the color of skin.
Use your finger to smear in some bits of blue and gray.
And when the paint is dry, you can paint on each eye. These are just two blocks of white, followed by two blocks of black.
Cut some short bits of gardening string.
It's rough and it's brown, so it looks like hair.
You can use two types and mix them both in.
Be careful with scissors, don't cut off your fingers.
Now you need to separate the individual strands.
Rub glue onto the head and stay on each tiny thread.
It can be quite long at this stage, we will cut it when the glue is fine.